guys, welcome back. It's KBN with PAIT. We're here just outside Yeadon. Yeah, just outside Yeadon. And we're coming up to a World War II anti-aircraft bunker, which we noticed on Google Maps. So, if you do like these type of videos, don't forget to comment down below. At least comment, at least, so you like it. Thumbs up, hearts, love hearts, or share on other groups as well. So without further ado, I'm going to get into this video. There's a little bit of a walk from the main road. We come up to the first bit. See, when you look on Google Maps, it looks a pretty big area, so there's quite a few places to see as well. So here, big mounts. Where is this place? Yeah, like I said, look, it goes in, it goes underneath. So, just gonna take you around. Let's see what this place is. Oh, I can't go in any further. It's full of water. Shut up, off I go. And see if I can poke round the corner.
Isn't
that, yeah?
Got a torch on?
Yeah. Oh, that's an old fashioned light, is that?
We've got a torch?
Yeah. No, it just goes to the corner.
Oh.
But, let me see if I can take a photograph with your phone, love. There's a.
Well, mine,
old fashioned light switch that you twitch.
Oh,
that you.
Cool.
Twist.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want me to do it?
No. Where am I looking?
It's just round the corner there, look. Up, up, up.
Oh,
there. Alright, just wait there a minute. Got it. Yeah, it looks like one of those that you twist. So yeah, you'll probably hear a few planes going over. We are near an airport at the moment, so that gives you a bit of an idea where we are. So I actually got this location from a friend on YouTube, and also from the wife as well. But I also saw somebody on YouTube was previously been here.
I don't know if I just caught that in the picture, but
so
I just kind of
blew it. There's another one in there, look. So there's, just going to do a bit of an adventure on this bit, but when we get over to the main building, which is just a bit further down there.
When I took a picture, I don't know if it was a
midi
or what.
Oh, is that dry?
Yeah. There was some stones over there.
Yay! There's not much water in here. Oh, there's not a light switch in here.
Well, it's not going to work.
No, it's just to take photographs of it.
Oh. Stay there, you thing. What's that thing up, Wal?
Where?
Oh, can you not see that blue thing on Wal?
There.
Oh, yeah, there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know what that is. It's not graffiti anyway, I know that for a fact. It's just a bit.
It's quite dry in here actually.
Yeah. Moisty air. And you've got the entrance.
Oh, but you can see electric cables
there, look. Yeah, it stops there.
Is that a sprinkler thing up there? Oh no, sorry, it's not.
No.
presume the light switch was down, or the light was down there.
Yeah.
I presume that's where the other switch was.
Maybe.
Oh, is that one? So, I mean, that looks old.
Quite nice, isn't it? Yeah?
Oh, I know what this is for.
I'm thinking cows.
But... No. I think I know what that's actually for.
Yeah, what's going on?
Probably to hold the rockets, bombs, whatever. You get what? So, this main bit here has been, it's decayed because it's been knocked down. So this used to be like a doorway, because one of them would have been there. And then we've got another one over there, which we'll go do in a minute. But I'm going to come over here and show you guys one of the old-fashioned turrets, which is there. That's one of the old turrets there. Where it would have been fastened onto it.
Yeah, picture.
Or on video.
But you can go and get stung and prickled. It's all sorts of milk. Thank you.
Might as well go to this one over here. Should be able to get to that one round there. It's a bit windy up here, guys, but it's in that bit in the big building where I want to do some necrophonics.
Oh, are you going one side and then go round?
Oh yeah, go on then. This one, yeah, and this is the one that's got the staircase that goes down, but yeah, it has. Oh, that's a shame.
What? Off you go,
pop it. Showed off, pop it. It's like, unless you want to go paddling, it goes all the way in. I ain't brought no waders. This is the main building. I presume this is probably where the offices were. Or command centre. Or asbestos. I don't want to go too far in. But that's at least 2 foot deep, is that? I'm not going to risk it. And over here, we have another turret. Shame it's full of water. Yeah. Yeah, at least 2 foot. I might see. It's not bad. Not bad place. It's bigger than the one that we went to last time in Wakefield.
Yeah.
It's much, much bigger. And there's a bit more excitement here as well. So I don't know if you can see it there, guys, but big round circle bit there. Another turret. I presume that what you're standing on is like an AAgun mount. Here, yes, that is a shame. Is that why that is full? picture. And then the back of the offices. I presume that might have been the office. The office block or something. A small amount. I probably think myself this would have been a machine gun mount. Whereas you've got the bigger guns which are there. And over there, so you'll have like a machine gun or a possible floodlight. Spotlight, that's it.
Water's been in there for ages because Carl
wants to
see something.
In that one, you've got, is it stalactites coming down?
Oh, really?
Or stalagmite? Oh, stalagmite's going up, isn't it? Stalactites coming down.
Oh, no.
Let me see if I can get up on top of the. So I'm trying to give you an aerial view, but. I mean, there's a house right over there. Yeah, I think this is where cannons or AA guns will have been mounted. That will have been like a spotlight searchlight.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's loads of that. We've still got to go over there. We've got to go over there. We've got to go over there. It is a big, big place, is this. Probably the biggest one we've ever come to. Well, I might just hear it in background, but just over there, past them trees in the distance, all the wooded areas, the shooting range. Can you see them hanging off at ceiling?
Yeah, I was looking at this metal thing in the water. This metal thing here in the water.
That looks like possibly like one of them.
Oh yeah, like a gate.
So it probably had a gate on it, yeah. At one point.
Pretty cool then, aren't they? What's that?
Hey. There is a bit of history to this place. I will post it up as well, like I normally do in my videos. It is, wind's getting a bit, picking up a bit.
We are on top
of it. Yeah, on top of the hill, as you can see. The leaves over there in the distance. This you got there. Well, might as well do. This one down here. Yeah, it's a bit boggy. Well, it's not boggy, but. But the dog's jumping in water. Then we come down to this one over here. Where it's a bit close to a farm. As you can see just there, Just over there is a bit of a farm. Ooh. So we got another one here. Looks like the farmer does actually use this for like storage, because there's like bags, empty bags though. Empty bags. So this is similar to that one, the first one that we saw over there. Yeah. So. Oh, it's very moisty in here.
Oh no.
There we go, look. So that's what I saw on. Off, so you've got on and off. And it's supposed to twist that so that turns the light on, which is in here. There's what that you can walk in that one, you can see it switch.
Yes.
I'll scrap that out of the video. So this is like this bit of shelving point up this on here. Probably where they kept the munitions, I would say, for the AAgun. And then that's some electrical stuff there. Will probably be the same as the other ones that we've been in. Some animals been in here because I can see footprints. Same here, look, nothing on the wall. So I would probably say around about there you'd have a gun. A gun. And there's anti-aircraft gun. And we've got two more places over here. So yeah, I do like these places. That's the history of what happened in or around World War II or World War I. Now there are four, I think there's about three or four of these scattered around the main airport of Leeds, Bradford. What it was is Leeds, Bradford in the 1940s wasn't an actual airport. It was used as a munitions factory at one point, where they made the ammunition. For the soldiers. Now that you can actually Google. You see, oh, the plane. That's the same as other sides. Kestrels.
I've got some kestrels in the air. And then going to this one. Oh, this one smells a bit funky. See if that one turns. No, and don't turn either. That one smells a bit funky. Oof. Funker. Right, I stood on something last time and I got my feet completely soaking and went through. No, on this bit here. Yeah, we're there. I've just done it again. Yeah, if you do come, I'd probably bring some wellies, because it is a bit boggy. Now we've just got one more bit over there, and then we'll take it from here.
My name's Carl.
You've got Finian?
Yeah. My name's Carl.
My name's Sherry.
And we're here to get some history on this AA gun battery just outside Yeadon. If there's any spirits wishing to speak to us, can you make yourself known by walking past the light grid or touching either one of the two bulbs on the floor? Or even better, touching the device in the middle of the EMF reader. Or come and talk to us through the necrophonic app. So how many spirits are here with us now? Is there any spirits here that's wishing to speak to us? Besides the bee. Did you used to run a gun battery that was here, yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Which gun battery did you run? Was it the left, the right, the middle?
Oh.
Well, so what would that make him then? Like a sergeant or something?
Could have been either a sergeant or gun battery sergeant, staff sergeant. You know the one in the middle where the offices are? Was that your office? Yes or no? I don't know if it's in there or not. Did you pass away here? Yeah.
I don't know if that was a meteor or what.
I'm sorry to hear that. But what we'd like to do is just try and get a bit more information in regards to how long you worked here.
Is it the title? Is it like you say, if you could say what your title was when you worked here?
Can you tell me the title, your rank?
That's it.
Was you a corporal, yes or no?
Perfectly.
Was you a sergeant, yes or no? Were you a staff sergeant, yes or no? Were you a gunnery sergeant? Very faint, yes. Was you a major? No. Was you a staff major? There's a lot coming through, but it's just hard.
I thought I heard a whistle, but I don't know if it was the fire.
No. Can you do me a favour? Can you go touch one of the bars for me? Yeah, you see the two balls on the floor over the far wall? Can you go touch one of those for me? Try and light it up.
Who's gonna have all this?
I mean, something's going in front of the camera. Or would you like to tell me a history of the place? How many of you used to work here?
10.
Oh,
no, it's got to be one. More.
Yes. Yeah.
Is there any other spirits that's wishing to speak to us? Can you make yourself known? Can you tell me your names? Dave. Say, I'm a Bert or Dave.
I thought I heard Bertie.
Did you say Bert, yes or no? Did you say Dave, yes or no?
Yeah.
Right, Dave, thank you for that. Can you do me a favour? You see the balls on the floor. Can you go touch one of them for us? I don't know if it's my eyes, but on the bottom right hand corner where the laser grid is. It sometimes looks like it goes out of focus when you pinpoint your eyes to one point.
You think it's going out of focus?
Yeah. Is that you walking past the laser grid? Do you want us to go to another part of the gun battery? Which door?
Which one?
Down here.
Hello.
Are you on about the office?
Can you see the green light on the floor?
You want me to show you?
Are you able to make that? Are you able to make that green light go a different colour?
You see this green light? I'm pointing. Right, you want to change it to a different colour, or do you want to come and touch? Touch one of these doors, look, like I've just touched that one.
Do you do it? There's two. Oh, your swirl keeps going half over. You do it. Are you able to show us some kind of light for? Or a shadow? Or a shape? Oh, thank you so much. That is amazing.
What?
Please, can you do it again for me?
Here you go.
No. Can you do it again? See if you can try and do it again. Try and make a light. I'm all excited now. A shadow figure. Oh, try and do that form, light form again for me, please. Try really hard. You can use the energies out of the batteries. That was really amazing. I got a little excited then. But can you see the green light on the floor? If you use all your energies, you can make that change a different colour. Or if you walk... I can see if you walk past it, if you walk past that wall in front of me, them green dots, can you see the green dots on the wall? Them green dots will disappear if you're able to walk past them for me. I really do appreciate what you did for me though. Are you able to tell me your name that did that for me?
Can you open that?
Yeah.
Is it recording?
Yeah. Just try and do it again, then you can choke out like you hear. Yeah. Use all your energy.
Yeah.
I'm really
did I just say the orb?
I'll show you when you get
one. No, did you say the orb?
You did the orb, didn't you? I'm really happy about that. See?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
See if you can try and do it again so that I can show Carl that you're here. And we can show everybody else that you're here. A woman?
No.
You see this bit here? It's a bit of a wall. Okay, it's going on for me after a while. Not much now. How many spirits are in this bit of the building with us now? How many can you see of us now?
Do you want me to stand near the wall? And you come and stand with me? So go stand over by the wall. Do you want to come and stand with me?
A woman.
Right. You got my finger on there?
Yeah. Right, this is Carl.
Fuck you. What the size of that bugger? Sorry about that, guys. There's a...
Was that you?
Yeah. Yeah.
So if you put the baggy on, it picks up humans.
Right, you want to go stand at the side of the car? It won't hurt you.
If I do some smoke, do you want to come and show yourself in the mist?
Smoke? Oh, yeah. Are you ready? Try and show yourself. You've done really amazing. Whoa, do we need to hide? Oh, we've stopped the car, it's cut me off.
I'll just restart it again, but it only gives you 20 minutes.
Okay. Right, we're back now. Sorry. No. Okay, back now.
You show yourself in the smoke.
What? Right, I'm just having problems with the YouTube with the ghost app. It just keeps cutting me off, love. Right, it's stopped on longer than it's done now. That's what I mean, look.
Oh, I must have used the full minute. How long were you getting on for about 20 minutes?
No, 1 second.
Right, shut that one down in here, hold on.
Whoa, was that you again? Did you do that again? Was he stood in your space? Was he? Was he stood in your space? Whoa. We really need to have a look at this when we get back home.
What, are you seeing dogs?
Are you frightened with that bag on the floor? What is the bag on the floor? It's only a bag, there's nothing to be worried about.
It's time to record it.
Yeah, I've recorded it now. Did you use your energies from the tablet? We don't mind. We don't mind. That's where they're coming from, Carl, those things. Can you see that man in the car now? Do you want to touch him? Do you want to touch him? Touch him. It won't hurt you.
Come and stand next to me. Have you got my finger on there?
Oh, yeah, does something make a noise?
Yeah. To say it's
finding something.
Found something. Actually, I don't know why. Press it wrong one. Sounds off.
Okay, right.
No. What do you mean no? You just say no then to me. Right, one of my friends sent me a new app for me to try. And it's called Dead Wave. So I'm gonna turn it on. It's the first time I've used it, so you just have to bear with me. And I'll turn it up. That dead wave does exactly what you're doing over there with the necrophonic app, but it also uses
bit.
Okay, no, I was going to use it, but it's not working. Do you want to come and show yourself next to me? I don't mean any harm. Come and touch one of the balls for me. Or do you want me to move the ball somewhere else? Like this, look. Come and touch one of these balls that are flashing.
Yo. Oh gosh, what's going on with it now when it's gone green? I'm trying to get it to record. I'm not touching anything else apart from the record button. Is that you? Are you messing with this thing? All I'm trying to do is I've pressed that button to record it, that is it. I've not even touched any of that car. Why are the walls warm?
I have no idea.
Why are the walls warm?
I don't know why. Hurry. Tell me a bit more about yourself.
I really don't want to play today.
What was that?
I don't know, but this is a suicide.
No, it's just suicide. It's not the helicopter going over by. Shoot it now.
Wait!
Shoot it. Do you want to come and show yourself just by touching one of these balls, or do you want me to move somewhere else? Leave.
This one. This isn't working at all now.
Oh, I think it might be then. Yes.
How do you know, huh?
You might be messing with...
Clever.
Yeah.
Are you messing?
If it does work, it doesn't matter. We've got some of it anyway, haven't we?
I think it's an arm, and I've got some coming from your bag.
Do you want us to move to another part of the building?
Quick.
Or have you had enough of us here, and you want us to leave you in peace?
No problem. Should we go over to the offices?
It's outside. We can't go in, unfortunately, because it's flooded.
No, it ain't.
It isn't. Well, it is. We've been mad.
So you just
say
that
in? Okay. I'll pick up my ball. What do you mean, why? Because you won't play with them, that's why. You see, that's what it's supposed to do. You see, wait. This is it. That's what it's supposed to do.
Equipment.
Same. a shame really, because if I'd have caught you on my ghost tube app, that would have been grateful.
You did? I just wanted to
try and break them. The fact we did it when we were at Bolton Abbey, we got the monk.
Back over here now to the offices.
Exactly.
Is there any officers here wishing to speak to us? Can you tell me your name?
Oh. Can you tell me your name? Well, my name's Carl. Can you tell me your name? Don't come in. Did you just say don't come in? Yes or no? How many officers are here now with us? How many spirits are here with us now?
Is there any female spirits?
Is there any females here with us? Can you tell me your names? What?
Wow, say that again. How many male spirits are here? Five. Can you tell me what you used to do here? What was your part? Did you used to be lookout?
Did you use one of the guns that were mounted here? The camera's pointing at a doorway. Was that your office? I presume it's a doorway.
Yeah, because there's steps there.
So in this bit here, that small entrance bit.
Are you able to throw something in the water or make the water move?
If I throw a stone in, do you want to throw one after it? So if I throw one in, are you going to throw one in?
Do it.
No, that's what I did, but can you do what I'm going to do now?
Hey. Can you do it?
Play.
Go on then, you do it. Can you make, you don't have to throw a stone, but you can make the water move.
You see how high the water was at one point. So it is going down. You have to have a really warm summer to lower it down. Because it'd be easy to get in there.
Go on, see if you can make the water move.
Is there anything you want us to do whilst we're here?
It's a helicopter.
Yeah. Do you want us to leave you in peace? Or do you want us to stay?
Yeah.
So do you want us to stay, yes or no?
Do something to the water. There's lots of water.
Yeah, do something like this, look. Go make a noise.
Done. Yeah. Just keep saying done.
Do you want us to go then?
Do we need to hide? There's a helicopter. Do we need to hide?
You want us to hide, yes or no? We're going to leave you in peace now. You can't attach yourself to any of my equipment, myself or my wife.
And thank you for talking.
And thank you for talking to us and showing us that you're here. So we're going to leave you in peace now. You're going to say goodbye. Okay, bye bye.
Goodbye.
So guys, thank you for visiting or watching our paranormal experience and adventure here at the AA gun battery just outside Yeadon. We'll put up a link on the history of the place as well and exactly how many people used to work here. But you can actually Google and also go on YouTube and just type it in. But yeah, thanks for watching guys, and we'll see you on the next adventure. So from KBN and PAIT Adventures, we'll see you on the next video guys.